Alec Mills threw a no-hitter today versus the Milwaukee Brewers. Here's the final out. Jace Peterson grounds out to end the game, and his teammates swarm him on the mound in celebration. This is his first career no-hitter, the second no-hitter of the 2020 MLB season. We'll be right back with more news, folks.
I was sworn into the United States Senate in a hospital. My wife and daughter had been killed in an automobile crash. In line.